Wind is one of the strongest powers in the world. And if the sun isn't shining at night and in northern regions, this type of renewable energy still works. So do home wind turbines perform as well as their giant brothers in field and offshore locations? Let's find out together by comparing the most cutting-edge wind turbine technologies for generating electricity at home. Most homeowners don't even realize why those massive wind generators, towering hundreds of feet in the air, are built so impossibly high. The secret lies in a fundamental principle of wind physics that could make or break your home energy dreams. Wind speed increases dramatically with height, often doubling or tripling just 50 feet above the ground, while at rooftop level, the air moves in chaotic, turbulent patterns created by buildings, trees, and terrain obstacles that can actually damage traditional turbines. This turbulent wind doesn't flow smoothly like the steady currents that massive commercial turbines harvest high above. Instead, swirling and changing direction unpredictably, which explains why homeowners face such significant challenges when attempting to generate their own electricity. The solution to this turbulent wind challenge lies in vertical axis. Wind turbines, specifically engineered to thrive in chaotic air patterns rather than fight against them. Unlike traditional horizontal turbines that need steady, unidirectional wind flow, vertical axis designs can capture energy from wind coming from any direction, turning the unpredictable swirling air at ground level into an advantage rather than an obstacle. The blade design becomes absolutely critical in this equation, with innovations like helical Savonius rotors, Darius curved blades, and even bladeless spherical designs that can harness the complex three-dimensional wind patterns found in urban environments. These specialized blade configurations don't just tolerate turbulent wind. They're specifically designed to extract maximum energy from it, transforming what was once considered a major limitation of residential wind power into its greatest opportunity. If you already want to start generating electricity at home, a vertical wind turbine from Tesup is the best solution, because it's already widely available and ready for immediate installation. Tesup's Atlas model is a high-performance residential wind turbine capable of producing up to 10 kilowatts of power, making it ideal for homes with moderate to high energy needs. It starts generating electricity at wind speeds as low as 4 meters per second, and by using an optional low wind blade set, it can begin spinning at just 3 meters per second. This flexibility allows homeowners to adapt the turbine's blade design to match the average wind conditions in their region. The full system, including blades and generator, is priced between $6,000 and $9,500 US, depending on the selected configuration and accessories. Canadian startup Ventum Dynamics has introduced the VX series of vertical axis wind turbines with high power potential. The VX175, already on the market, starts producing at 3.5 meters per second and generates between 4,000 to 5,000 kilowatt hours per year, with average wind speeds of around 6.5 meters per second. Their larger VX300 model is expected to deliver 10,600 to 13,000 kilowatt hours annually and is geared toward homes with greater energy demand. Designed to be quiet and compact, these turbines can be installed on rooftops or in backyards and are fully compatible with smart grid systems. Pricing ranges from $6,000 to $9,000 depending on the system and installation. The O-Wind turbine, still under development, is an award-winning concept from Lancaster University. Its spherical, omnidirectional design captures chaotic urban wind patterns and converts them into rotational energy using a tetrahedral chamber structure. This approach allows it to operate in environments where standard turbines cannot, such as densely packed cities with swirling wind patterns. Using the Venturi effect, the turbine increases airflow velocity and efficiency without moving external blades. Though not yet commercialized, early tests suggest it could match the annual output of rooftop solar panels, producing up to 4,000 kilowatt hours per year under favorable conditions. Mm. next model in our list is not a vertical axis wind turbine like the previous models, but rather a unique blade design that captures wind from multiple directions and is expected to perform well in turbulent urban airflow. The Liam F1, created by Dutch company Archimedes, is inspired by the Fibonacci spiral and aims to maximize efficiency through its aerodynamic shape. In my previous videos, I examined in detail whether it's actually possible to purchase one and how it performs in real-world conditions. As of now, the original Archimedes model is not available for mass production, and the only options on the market are copies from Chinese manufacturers. These replicas range widely in price, from as low as $50 for low-quality versions up to $7,000 for premium models. But none include crucial components like an inverter or mounting hardware. Many enthusiasts, including myself, are eagerly awaiting an official mass production release from Archimedes to finally see verified performance data and get a real sense of the turbine's effectiveness in everyday use. Moving to Ridgeblade domestic wind turbine, that offers a unique approach to home renewable energy that stands out not just for its innovative design, but also for practical advantages that justify its higher price. Unlike traditional turbines, Ridgeblade units are installed directly along the roof ridge, maintaining a low and discreet profile that blends seamlessly with the architecture of a home. This design also takes advantage of the Aeolian wind focus effect, which accelerates wind as it moves over the roof, boosting efficiency. One of the most notable benefits is the reduced vibration during operation, which helps minimize structural stress and noise, making it more suitable for residential settings. Though the system can be expensive, comparable to high-end solar panel installations, it delivers continuous power with outputs up to 2.7 kilowatts under optimal conditions, and withstands extreme weather with wind speeds exceeding 100 miles per hour. It's true that in many sunny regions, solar panels paired with batteries offer excellent returns and consistent performance. However, when you're faced with severe weather, long stretches of cloudy days, and strong, unpredictable winds, the balance shifts, and small wind turbines often become the smarter choice. Innovative designs like vertical axis systems, low-profile rooftop turbines, and omnidirectional models are making it easier than ever to harness wind power efficiently and quietly at home. These technologies bring your household one step closer to the off-grid dream, providing renewable electricity even when the sun doesn't shine. Don't forget to check out my other videos where I explore more innovative wind generators and cutting-edge renewable energy technologies. If you found this helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel to stay updated.